Hi guys, welcome back to Horse Haven. So I'm going to start looking for a tier 2 Australian Brumby to see if I can get a female to breed with chance. So I'm just going to look through some of my friends and see how that goes. So there are a couple of horses that I have now that I don't need anymore for breeding. So I am going to be raising them up and leveling them up so I can sell them for diamonds. So some of them are like the Hanoverian, the Halflinger, and some others. So I'll be doing that off camera, and I'll continue to keep breeding for some so I can complete my tier 2s and my tier 3s. These are all beautiful horses, but none of the ones I'm looking for. So, and the Australian Brumbies are going to be towards the middle of my friends because, like, the higher tier players are going to be the ones going for the most recent breeds, and since an Australian Brumby is kind of old on the list, it makes more sense that I'd be back here somewhere. Let's see how far I want to go back. Let's try Dottie. And if I can't find anyone on camera, then I'll just take some time off camera. Irish Sports, Scotland, is that Belgian? Yep, Farnborough. It's so fun to see other people's horses and get to see what they name them. Because people come up with very interesting names. Is that Morgan? Nope, Alustiana. I do still need the tier 3 Morgan at some point. So, I think there's only about 3 more tier 2s that I need to get, which is very exciting. And then there's about 4 or 5 on the tier 3s. So we've made quite a bit of progress, and it's gonna kick me out. I knew it. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.